Welcome guys, this is your favorite chick, Kirsty Valentine. Thank you very much for tuning on to my channel today. This is a very short video. It's a video about Rita Daniel, Regina's mom, son, beaten with handcuffs by the police in Delta States. Watch this video and we'll be right back. He's been handcuffed and she's screaming. They are trying to destroy their reputation in Delta State. As we all know, they are from Delta State, from Anioma local government area, very close to Ibuzo and Ogwashuku. He's screaming, I don't do anything, no. So what do you think, guys? Do you think this is jealousy? Do you think it's bullying from the police? Do you think it's intimidation? Leave a comment. It's your favorite girl, Kirsty Valentine. Remember to subscribe by pressing the red button, like, and press the comment and share my videos. Thank you very much. It's Kirsty Valentine. Until we meet again, love and peace.